The SystmOnline app allows patients to manage their healthcare all from one place. It's possible to book appointments, manage medication, and more. The SystmOnline app is available for Android and Apple devices. It can be downloaded free of charge from the relevant app store, such as Google Play. This video will show you how to log in, update your details, as well as manage your password using your internet-enabled mobile device. You'll need to request online access from your GP practice to use the app. Please bring along a form of identification in order to receive a username and password. Then install the application on your device. Once you have your username and password, you're ready to log in. To log in for the first time, complete the username and password boxes using the details provided by your GP practice. Then select Login. After logging in, you'll see details of your GP practice and your own details. It's a good idea to change your password at this point to make sure that your login details are safe and only known by yourself. To change your password, click on the three dots near the top right of the screen and select Change Password. This will make sure that your login details are safe and only known by yourself. You'll need to enter your current password. If this is the first time you've accessed SystmOnline, the current password is the one provided by your GP practice. Your new password must contain at least 8 characters, including one alphanumeric. Then enter your new password and re-enter your new password in the space provided. When you're happy with your chosen password, click on Submit. That's near the top right of the screen. If the details under Patient Info are incorrect, click on the three dots near the top right of the screen and select Update Details from the menu. Update your address and contact details as necessary in the spaces shown. And to confirm that this is your home address, tick the box to the left of This is my home address. We strongly recommend you scroll to the bottom of this screen and add, check or update your email details. To confirm that you're happy to receive SMS notifications or text messages from your GP practice, tick the box to the left of Allow SMS notifications. Some, but not all, GP practices use text notifications to send appointment reminders. Once you're happy with your details, click on Send Changes near the top right of the screen. This will send the changes to your GP practice. To log out of the app securely, select Log Out at the top of the screen. If you forget your password at any time, select Forgotten Password from the login screen and follow the on-screen prompts to gain access. For details on how to use SystmOnline to book and cancel appointments and order prescriptions, click on the relevant link.